Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ghost the Freelancer. We've changed our channel name from Tech Tuts to Ghost the Freelancer. I think it is more inclined to what I do online as a freelancer. And for today's recording, we are working on a qualification mode for an easy HITAPP called BboxDrawing. All right, so let's dive into this. For this one, we just have to draw a bounding box on this object right here. It says jacket. So how we do it, as we go here and we draw the box as tightly as possible. Now you can zoom in if you like by scrolling up. Alright, hold on a sec. Let me scroll down here. I want to make sure that we've drawn it correctly. Just like so. This is not a high-paying hit, but sometimes if the market is dry, this hit usually appears. So it's asking us to draw a bounding box on this particular pillow right here. So make it like so. It should be easy. I want to make sure we draw it correctly. Just like that. And we... okay. We'll hit submit in a bit. Okay, this is quite hard. Okay, just like so. I want to move this a bit. Click submit. Again, this is the qualification round. Tree. Okay, that's quick, a bit hard. But just like that. Let me zoom in. All right, I'm good with that. The bounding box should be drawn around the marker. Around the marker. Alright, let's do it like this. Submit. Bracelet, that's a lot. It's really tiny. It's going to be really hard. But let's do it just like so. And this next one is a glove. Baseball gloves. Just like so. And click submit. Next one is athletic sneakers. You know what? This is pretty small. And what's next? A flower. Really be careful with this. This is a little bit boring, don't you think? But again, it doesn't pay that much. But sometimes if the market is dry and you still want to make a few cents, you can go ahead and work on this hit. I think that's fair enough. Moving on to the next hit is a photo or picture frame. So just like so. You can zoom in and see how it is. Like that, and click submit. What is this poster? This is going to be from edge to edge. So hold on here, just like that. Let me zoom in and pull this down. Click submit. Moving on to the next is chair. Wow, this is a little bit hard. I want to make sure that I cover everything. That, submit. This one is easy. Again, draw it as tight as possible. clothing. I'm not sure how they would review this one. A picture frame. That's not a particular object, just like that. You want to move it a little bit to the right, as well as to the, let's see. It's hard to work on these heads. House plant. I'm confused, but I am guessing this one is what it is referring to. So we do it just like so. Move this a little bit there and click submit. Coin. All right, just like that. You see how boring it is? But again, if you're able to work on a lot of this, you'll probably earn a good amount from it. This one, I want to make it around this marker right here. Earrings. Are this too small? And moving on to the next is dining table. Oh man, I'm not sure if you guys will like this hit, but again, sometimes if the market is dry, we're left with these types of hit apps. So this one is the entire photo. And by the way, it doesn't show if we're doing it right. It'll be under reviewed. Your results are currently being evaluated. So we have to wait if we actually pass it or if they would consider us for working on that particular head app. Again, that's BBox Drawing. It's pending. I'm not sure for how long. As you can see, it pays around 0.008 per hit. I'll keep you posted, guys, on the description of this video soon. It was the qualifying mode for BBox Drawing. I haven't uploaded such video before, and I haven't worked on such a particular hit. Like where you have to draw something on a particular over or around a particular object. Again, my name is Ghost the Freelancer. We have a Facebook group called Clickworker Philippines and Ghostly Hitters. Please do not forget to subscribe to our tutorial channel for more video tutorials and qualification videos, if I may say. And what else? If you have anything in mind, please leave it a comment on this on the comment field below this video. You have a good day and thank you for watching. Again, my name is Ghost the Freelancer. Thank you.